The optimist expects it to change. Being entirely honest with oneself is a good exercise. Life's most persistent and urgent question is, what are you doing for others?